mongoose here. I've got Evil Twin back there somewhere, and in between us we've got a couple of Harley riders. Evil Twin works with one, and one of his buddies, Jason and Johnny. We are on our way to the Goodyear Airdock. It is a huge building. So large, it even has its own weather. The main doors are 600 tons each. That's how big this place is. They build blimps there. A guy on the JR looks like a 14. But we're into September. It's a beautiful day. We're looking at about 80 degree high today, so it's nice, comfortable riding weather. Unfortunately, the only problem with this ride is the fact that Akron is in Ohio, so it's pretty much straight flat roads. I'll talk to you in a bit. Welcome to Akron. I didn't realize the world headquarters of Goodyear was here too.